A three-pointer. Good for Brady.
Baseline to Kortemeyer out to Heath for three. Heath's got another one.
Yes. Good. Kortemeyer rebounds to Anastasi. Down to Ellers.
Score it. And he's fouled.
Back to Fiddler. At the wing. Down to Ellers driving baseline. Ellers kicks it down to Von Nieta. And Von Nieta gets the 2 points.
Some help. Von Nieta looking for Fiddler. He cuts back door. Underneath. Good look and good finish by Fiddler.
It's Brady with a lob pass in the near corner down on the baseline. Oh, he's got the lane. Oh, look at that.
Side of the lane to Smith. Kicks it, sneaks it in the lane. Jump.
Left wing pass to Dixon for the layup and basket.
Stops the Mines end this first half. Oh, the fake, the floater off the glass, and good. Jake Heath hits the bucket.
Up for no reason, it doesn't go in. Here come the Hardrockers on the opposite way. Sterling, still with the left hand, it gets the ball.
Hales gets it down low, muscling his way to the basket, and Kortemeyer blocked the shot. Second attempt by Johnson, not good, and Kortemeyer. On the shot clock. Brady throws that one up.
Troy Brady.
Gets it into Dixon. He dumps it inside for a layup by
Smith.
Oh,
nice pass.
Dixon with the ball again. Spin move right side. Good move. And he lays it up.
Free throw line. Brady down low to Orr. Turns, shoots, and hits.
Jordan Ruth.
Von Nieta. Von Nieta spinning around. Goes for the fadeaway with 1 second.
Good move. Just didn't fall in the bump.
And coming back quick the other way is Anastasi.
Ruth near side to Carlos Tobias. Now to Wenzel. Sterling from 18. He got it.
Oh, nice bounce pass. Nice pass into Ellers for the layup.
Orr will dump it down low, left side of the lane to Ehlers. Ehlers whips the pass out to Heath. He'll shoot the three, and it's good.
Brady down low,
and up and in for Von Nieta.
Ball is blocked down.
Tobias with the nice block.
Tyler Durham had gone in for the shot, and here goes Tobias.
Took it to the rack again, went coast to coast.
Anastasi drives the lane to Fiddler, breaking to the basket.
Brady with the ball. Brady.
Oh!
Oh!
Black Hills by two. A pass to Kortemeyer inside. Layup.
Yeah.
Ball's handed off to Brady. Brady spins around, falling to the ground is McGee. Now head out to Orr. Orr's going to go down the lane and slam it home, and there was nobody there to meet him.
State by two. Here's Von Nieta. To Fiddler. He scores, and he's fouled.
Now Ellers one-on-one with Colin Smith. Ellers going to get double-teamed and still somehow gets it.
Kicks it back to Sterling. Fires up a three and makes it.
And Pelt won't check it. Long range shot, got it! Smith!
Rockers by 10. There's a block by Von Nieta and a rebound by Fiddler.
It's knocked away and stolen. Hardrockers defended that well. Brady or Orr will drive to the basket. Slam dunk.
Swing it over to Dixon, who works inside again to Ellers. And good cut there by Dixon.
Here's
Ellers over to Brady. He fires a three. Good! And it counts! Ball left to play. Mount Lyons looking to find their rhythm. Oh, that's Kornemeyer back door off the glass. Anastasia. Ellers at the free throw line. Cross court. Here's Keith for three. Good!
Hey, Keith!
Rude. Back to Kornemeyer, back to Rude. He fires it up from 18 and hits another one.
They're able to save it somehow. Back the other way. Wide open as Ehlers is